Everyone, this is no longer at Roxo 7. This is DerpyLps coming back from Nintendo Rush. This time. So let's get back to some more KRT. You know, that game. Alright, so. The umbrella! Looks great for piercing people. I like the background. Beach balls in the sand. Up we go! Smack somebody with an umbrella. Umbrella, 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 umbrella. Okay. Safer route is safe. Follow the star. What up, yay? No, not the network or whatever. Sword, yay! Sadly, it doesn't have Link's cap anymore. I hate that. I miss Link's cap. He stole it back. Okay, he's not gonna let me through. What the hell? Is that signaling me to go in another direction? Tornado! Woo! Oh god. That turned out horribly. Bombs. Should be good. Just need to stand on top of it. Katsu's okay, I guess. That dance. Bonk. Stage 4. Let's go! Right. Now, key. Carry the key into oblivion. Unlock the door with the key. So that's it, how it all works. Ooh, rush music. Oh shit! I thought that Waddle Dee was just glitching out, but no. It's sliding. Okay, let me capture somebody and destroy them. How painful does that look? Look, look at the pain. Woohoo! Capture him again. Oh shit! Oh, these little demonic spike things. They're all smiling and cutesy, and then when you go under them, they just rub you the wrong way. Okay. The door shuts almost immediately, so let's see if I can do something. Got it. What the? Haha. Take that. Shutting door. Beam Kirby still for the win. I remember I used to hate this ability because it was too common. Pain to the demonic flyers. Those things, they look more demonic in Kirby's epic yarn. And I thought that game was all cutesy. And I was wrong. Those things are scary. Jeez, man. Yarn. Scary. I love this ability. Whip Kirby with the bedazzled hats to appeal to the ladies, I guess. Okay, I thought he could hit that. I hit that. Yay! The music is so Crash Bandicoot. Break that. Stay there. Stay put. No! Well, this place got 5 energy spheres. I'm assuming we're gonna be using one of the super abilities. I'm carrying a candle that's not working. What the? I don't even know how that works. Fire! Woo. You know, I actually might need the beam ability because I'm probably gonna fight something. You know what? Let's give the cut ability some shine because I got the cool attack with the combos when you're near a mini boss. And why would you look at that? Mini boss conveniently came. Break. Must not. Just like Majora said, must consume everything. This Kirby in disguise. What a Kirby. He has a Pakistanish hat. Oh god, where's that last energy sphere? I probably missed it. Now the big decision comes. That's the max. Woohoo! I'm invincible. Invisibility crystal. Now you can go through everything, even your enemies. Nothing can affect you. Look at this. I probably have to use it, so I should take it. I'm a fucking ghost, bitch. You gotta get to that. Okay. Where the super ability at? Woo! Oh shit. The crystal broke. Now, where's my super ability? Or maybe I'm just gonna cut the ropes. Reminds me of that home game. Cut the rope to get to put candy in a monster's mouth. What kind of that?
Super sword.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mini cut. Woohoo! You're so dead. You got hit by a kendo stick. I would say it rhymes, but it obviously doesn't.